Workers use ropes to pull the fish baskets to the surface, then cut out the abalone inside and sort them. Usually classified by size and quality, abalones of the same grade are grouped together. We can judge the size and quality of abalone by visual inspection or weighing.